What's up, people? JB, the drummer, Charlie Guntier, the guitarist extraordinaire, although I've only seen him play once. If you have seen him play anywhere else, please send that to me. I'd like to see that. Today, we're getting into Alice in Chains. Now, I've only done one song of these guys, but I feel like I gave them an unfair shake back in the day. Mm. And I'm coming back with fresh ears, you know? Hopefully, oh, that's the ice cream man. Sorry, guys, if you can hear that. The ice cream man is just driving by. Don't know what he's doing at this time, though. It's nearly 8 o'clock.
You're selling ice cream.
Selling ice cream, yeah, you're right. Anyway, let's get into this one. This one's called Them Bones. Okay. Obviously, Charles has heard this before. He's bringing it to my attention. Mm-hmm. Hopefully, it is cool. So, without further ado, let's jump in.
I will say, before you press your lovely little buttons there, you know, just do it. My predictions will be that you will not like this song, that you will say that the drums are too ambient, that it sounds like arena rock. That's your like you love that phrasing. And you will say that the recording is too titty. Like, there's no depth. Where's the mids? Where, you'll say something like around that sort of thing. That's my predictions, but comments. Right, okay.
Peculiar. Do you know what? I don't actually your criticisms and my criticisms from the previous video, I don't carry them here. I feel like the ice cream man has come back. sorry about this, guys. We just live in a highly densely ice cream van populated area. The reverb wasn't a problem to me. It wasn't offensive.
Okay.
The drums being in the back wasn't offensive. I think it was stylistic. And then people, what about the other song? I mean, for this song, I could kind of get the vision for it, if that makes any sense.
Okay.
Honestly speaking, it was alright. I liked it.
Okay.
It didn't grate on me like the Dirt. Was it the Dirt song?
Was it Dirt? I think it was Dirt.
Yeah, it didn't grate on me like that for some reason. Do you know what? I like the I like what he does with his vocals. There's it's like a harmonization thing where he does when he's, I think it's on his whole, on all of his vocals. It's like he'll sing something, maybe it's got the octave underneath or on above.
Mm-hmm.
It gives for a very interesting sonic sound. It sounds very interesting to the ears, you know, hearing that. Here's a kind of sound to his voice, you okay. know, stacked with that harmony.
Mm-hmm.
So that's interesting. Mm. I think it was the pre-chorus. Was it the pre-chorus or the chorus? I liked when they went kind of majory.
Mm.
Like that bit was interesting. It was okay, but I don't think I'm a fan of the style.
Okay.
Like
okay.
the overall style. There's categories for me.
Mm.
Obviously, if you've been following the channel, you know what Spider-Man 2 means. It's heroic, it's beefy chords, it's emotional. And then you have the WWF or WWE. It's the wrestling section for me. And this song is in the wrestling section because all I could see is Stone Cold Steve Austin with two beers. That's all I could see throughout the whole song.
Okay.
Where I could see wrestlers running out for the Royal Rumble.
Right.
Sliding into the ring. That's right. All I could see. So this is in the wrestling category for me. Mm. Now, I haven't come across a wrestling song that I have yet to enjoy. Mm. That I enjoy. Mm. Sorry.
Mm.
So it's in that category for me. And it's like, it's not a bad song, but if I'm not wrestling, I just don't see why I'd put it on.
Now, people, do not be offended by what he has said. Because, you know, the thing is that probably most of his generation, unless, you know, they're really into this sort of music, the grunge era, they go back and they, you know, do their research and whatever else. They're going to pick up on stuff. They're going to pick this music up in stuff that they see on television, you know, on other things, computer games, everything like that. That will be educating them about this music. And that is what they're going to relate to when they hear certain stuff like this, you know. So,
That's a very good deduction.
Right. Well, yes, okay.
That this whole sound is synonymous with wrestling and beer. Mm-hmm. And all American men with blonde hair,
right,
bikers, Hell's Angels,
right.
You know, it's heavily populated with that.
Oh, okay, Hell's Angels, okay.
Yeah, all Hell's right. Angels, they're in a bar, okay. Arm wrestling,
okay.
You know, just doing Hell's Angel things.
Okay.
Why do I even know who Hell? I don't know, but that's what it reminds me of. I love wrestling, but I just yeah, the music just sound I don't like wrestling songs.
I hear you. To listen to in my personal time. I get you. And just to add on to what I said, take this as your time or your chance to re-educate. All right? Not discriminate. I don't even know if that is in context of what I'm trying to say, but I kind of like it went together. But anyway, yes, re-education.
Fine.
Right.
Thank you guys for, I know you guys wanted me to get back into some Alice in Chains. I want a different album though, because you made a good point. This is all from the same album, so sonically it's all gonna sound the same. Give me another album, please. Give me another album that I can get into. This is a band that, you know, a lot of people have been like, man, I wish you liked this thing. You know, I thought you would like this thing. It's like, man, give me another album. Give me something else to get into. Give me something else, something a bit newer. Is there new stuff?
Oh yeah.
Give me some newer stuff.
New, but obviously like the. The singer, he passed away.
Oh, okay.
So Like, there's a new singer on board now. And stuff
okay.
Like that,
yeah, give me some new stuff, man. Give me some new stuff. Let me know. You guys drop it in the comments. Drop me some new stuff, man, that can... Not wrestling stuff, please. But, yeah, thank you guys for watching. Hopefully we'll see you in the next one. Peace out. A-Town down. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do